can't take care of you!
Woman sneaked in! There's a trespasser out!
Get away from me!
God.
Someone! This crazy woman is after me!
Down.
I'm supposed to be working here!
Well, your workplace shortcuts are making a whole bunch of people sick, Mr. Chase.
Getting paid by the crate and not by the hour makes things rough for me.
Polluting the Thames with chemical waste is not the break you're looking for.
Come on.
I'll send one of the medical staff down to assess the damage.
Jacob, Evie, it's you. Thank goodness.
Experimenting, are we, Alec?
Correct.
And looking a bit frazzled.
Nerves. It's those great oafs Static keeps sending round to coax me. He is offering a ridiculous amount of money.
Alec, you're not thinking of jumping ship, are you?
Never. I've been working in something, in case they get too insistent. It's meant to stun an assailant, should the need arise.
Are you certain that it works?
Not as such. I've made three of them with varying degrees of acidity and whatnot. One must be the right formula.
Let's find some Staric lackeys to target then, shall we?
Speaking of Staric, he is still transmitting false information.
We could simply destroy his transmitters.
His company's too well guarded. The bombs will help, but it would be awkward to produce bombs that potentially do not stun. Oh, wait a minute. Looks like opportunity has come knocking. Oh, dear. They never looked so angry before.
Stand clear, Alec.
Let us instead play a little linguistic game with them. Take the bombs and climb onto the roof. When I see the name of a fruit, toss one near the thugs.
Right then.
I nearly forgot. Slip these into your boots and you will henceforth be immune to all voltaic discharge. I think.
Gentlemen, I would ask you in for tea, because I'm afraid I'm running rather late.
Enough of the niceties. We've come to smash your place up, ain't we, Bess?
You got one of them telly what's it in here, ain't ya? You've been reading messages from the Staric Company.
That is as untrue as the notion that the Staric Telegraph Company is emitting impartial information, sir.
Come again?
Your employer's promises are nothing but hot air. His operations are about to turn pear-shaped.
What you going on about air and pears for?
Oh, I don't know, I feel rough.
Oh, that's disgusting.
Oh.
for kids, eh? Those playful young scamps get everywhere. You had the mental agility of a dollop of donkey's apples.
I think he's trying to be funny.
Oh, you dropped another one, Bill. You little sod.
Oh, ain't me, Bez. Oh, God, blimey, it's got me frown.
Oh, oh, those rascals throwing stink bombs again. It happens all the time around here. Without a cable is about as useful as a bell without a clapper.
I'll give you a bleeding clapper.
Well, bless my boots, you're as purple as a plum.
A plum?
I feel all wobbly, Baz.
You are in shock, my dear fellow.
What'd you say?
Good show, Alec.
Thanks to you, Evie.
Your presence gave me courage and resolve I never knew I had.
I'm glad I could help. Now it's time to shut down Stark's empire of propaganda.
The longer we can keep Starek from spewing out false information, the more we can awaken the people with the truth about his operations.
I agree. The sooner we can get there, the quicker we can act.
Would you believe my mother says there are still some wives in her street that swear by that shaving stuff? So I took it upon myself to tell her neighbours the truth about the obnoxious draft.
That's good, Alec. But you can't go round to every household in London town.
No, I wasn't always welcome. Shows how false information can be as difficult to stamp out as fishwives with profanities at Billingsgate.
Poor vermin at Smithfield.
But if we can eradicate a source that continually feeds such detrimental trash, then little by little the truth will take the upper hand and the sham will be flushed out.
That's why we're here.
We will have to get in without being detected, mate.
I shall stun them while you get inside.
I shall destroy not one, but three parts of the transmitter. You'll be as good as dancing before a public toilet without a penny.
There you go.
machine. Did it's been soiled by corrupt mounds. Oh well, or hope the gods don't come patrolling. I say, this is becoming rather perilous, to say the least. Oh, golly! Got you, you little bugger.
We'll have to cross over here.
I say, this is becoming rather perilous, to say the least. Oh, golly gosh,
I'm here!
Jolly close shave, that. This is turning into quite an adventure. A tad fiddly, that one, but I've pulled it as well as a dentist pulls a rotten tooth. There.
Move faster if you can.
I see, this is becoming rather perilous, to say the least. Jacob, Evie, thanks are once again in order for supporting what is most dear to me and to our cause, freedom of speech.
It's a blessing that you employ your genius for the common good, Alec.
However, I suggest you vacate your workshop.
No need. Not now. You've given me sacks full of courage. And besides, what with my little devices, I have all the protection I need. Should you find yourselves with a moment to spare, do drop by.
Miss Fry, what a pleasant surprise.
Hello, Clara. I was just going to check on Lambeth since the asylum's closing. What brings you here?
The children in my care have been falling ill. Our usual tonics aren't working. I came to...
Are you certain you're feeling all right?
Of course. I am, miss.
Clara? Is there a doctor nearby? Bring her inside. She simply collapsed?
Yes, she said the others took tonic, but it didn't work.
I should think not. Ever since Elliotson was murdered, the district has been overrun with counterfeit tonics. This one needs proper care. But without the appropriate medication, she and the others will quickly decline.
What do you need?
I need supplies. Plenty of them. And medicine. Some of the less common ingredients are being stolen and sold at auction.
I'd be happy to help.
Here's the list.
Miss Fry. Evie Fry.
I'm Miss Nightingale. How do you do? Please hurry. We don't have much time.
That's it.
Only one! Not good day! How are you there, Evie? jump.
I can't thank you enough. These supplies are meant for Miss Nightingale.
I'm here to collect them.
And they're already loaded on the cart. Please take them.
Not a moment too soon. I hope you brought the medication I requested.
How is she?
She will recover.
Babylon Alley, the children.
Thanks to you, we can distribute authentic medicine now.
But is that a permanent solution?
I will petition to have regulations put in place.
Lambeth is in your debt.
It takes a long time to change things. But I'm not going anywhere, Miss Fry.
May the Father and in guide us.
And who do you serve?
The Grand Master.
Master! Excellent! Run along now.
Give us a kiss! Cut!
kill me. Please, I beg you.
Something's up.
She's here!
Out there.
What was that?
Move on. You have no business here. You die, scream.
Damn, she's scarping off.
believe that should help you greatly.